But this is why the house looks weird from the outside. I don't know how to add a roof, and I didn't want to leave the house without a roof, and that's why it looks really weird. But this is why it looks weird. Since we're having 100 babies, I wanted to make like a little apartment situation up here because it gets cramped down there sometimes. Also,